At least 47 people have been killed and about 40 others are missing after a dam in northern Kenya burst following weeks of torrential rain. The Patel Dam, located on a commercial flower farm in Kenya's Rift Valley, ruptured on Wednesday as unsuspecting residents were having meals nearby. Local officials fear the death toll could rise as some people are still stuck under the debris and mud brought on by the flood waters.